department.
I'm waiting till June,
if I can.
So one of the reasons why we wanted to begin our search for the next chair for the department so early is because we wanted to give plenty of time so that Steve can work with whoever that human is to share some of the intel about the department and give them plenty of time to transition into the role. So we began a search committee, and you guys, I sent out a survey to you all, and I really, really appreciate the feedback that you guys provided. Took that feedback very, very, very seriously. We added a lot of questions on the interview panel that came from you guys. What was important to you all was what we really tried to consider when we conducted that search. And we had lots and lots of interest. Donovan E. Mitchell. Donovan!
I'm excited that I have the faculty on my side. I'm just excited that I have the administrators on my side. I'm excited that I have alum on my side. This is a tribe that holds dear to me. I am excited to serve you all. I think what I can do best is be an example for you all, to show what this art of humanity is about. And I look forward to that with you. A little personalization here as we pass the baton. This man lovingly calls me the traitor. He lovingly calls me the traitor because this is the department that gave me the foundation in order to do anything beyond it. I remember I left, I said to Steve, I said, I wanted to transfer to the MT department. And he said, how dare you? No, he said, why, Donovan? You've had such a great freshman year, a great sophomore year. I've done great productions here, Goodly Creatures, The Menachmi, The Tempest. It's where I got my foundation. And I said to him that I would get more roles if I could sort of train those other aspects. That is the energy that I want to bring to this department. To give you all tools in which you all can succeed, to build upon the foundation that was given to me so that you can connect the dots quicker than I did. I also want to give you all currency. I want to bring you all the things that I'm wrestling with in the industry, all the producer sessions, all the creative improv shows I do in New York from time to time. I want to bring that to you all because I believe that with this, we can take this community and grow it even better. This is a department that is dear to me. It's a department that got me to Carnegie Mellon. It's the department that got me my equity card at Oregon Shakespeare Festival. It's the department that gave me my equity card on NCIS New Orleans and gave me the SNL scholarship through the Groundlings in which I was able to play more fully. And that's what I wanna do with you all. I wanna play more fully. I wanna give you things that you can reach, tangible things that you can connect to now so that you won't have to go anywhere else to be affirmed and that you have a place here in the theater department. I'm so excited and I can't wait to begin my work.